Okay, we're streaming. As you may notice, I'm irisless. Not the eye iris, but Iris is not next to me. She's at camp today, and she should be home soon. But I wanted to start the stream anyway. And what I'm going to do is play some Hitman 2. In the meantime, I've watched plenty of Hitman, but I haven't played very much of it, so I still haven't even gotten through the Hitman 1 campaign. So we're gonna play some of that and see what shenanigans ensue. Now where am I at? I got through that. I definitely got through. Oh, okay. I got through this already. Okay. I've done that one. Okay. I have Colorado to do. Not my favorite, but we'll see how this goes.
Good morning, 47. We have a lead on the Shadow Client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert, wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil.
These are all targets?
I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soda's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the Shadow Client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare.
Okay. Yeah, we have four targets. Well, this will be interesting. Okay. I did want to do the cowboy, if anyone was wondering. Okay. I think I've been playing professional, pretty sure. Not doing right. Yeah, I got all that. Save. Weird.
Welcome to Colorado, 47.
Ooh.
The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you'll need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Okay, I'm seeing some chunk going on. I might want to decrease the graphics a little bit. Let's see. We're running at 4K. I'm playing at 4K. So that's definitely part of it. Shadows usually eat up a lot of processing. See what that does. Now I have to remember how to play. It has been a bit. The heck of, sorry, 1 second. Just randomly had some Razer software pop up. Okay. Ah. Not going that way. It's still not running super great. Let's see. Let's turn it down to medium. No, it's not that. Let's try turning this down. Guys there. This is different being wide open. Yeah, right. Another guy. Two more guys. Okay. Well, let's see if we can go a different way. Exactly what I wanted to do. Okay, you got two people right there. Dude. Well, that's not good. What's up? Okay, I think that's a do-over. Save. No, there it is. Okay, I need to move a little more quickly. Just one guy. No, 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 come over here. Yeah, that was a bad timing for those guys to walk over. Okay, coin didn't work. Waiting didn't work. I'm just gonna save here so I don't have to walk back. TV camera, lots of guys. outfits are one-time use. You get caught in that. Okay. I'm gonna save Scum. Sorry, guy. Anything useful in here? There has to be something I can use.
Look for any intruders, okay?
Okay. If anyone would be suspicious if I just accidentally ran over someone. This lady seems way out in the open.
Injured one of the strike team, point man by the name of Burgess, and according to those militiamen, Maya Parvati oversees training. Sounds promising. I suggest you infiltrate the strike team 47. Perhaps you can relieve the hapless point man of his duties.
Tell Parvati. standing in the park of the van. Lucky the damn thing unclipped me. Gonna squash me against the car. All I have is a sprained ankle. This. Rose already talks about it. I am the thing. Seconds. I'd like to.
No, I don't. This is a dangerous operation. Even more so than Thomas Cross.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
This guy alone now? No, one other guy. Well, poop. No, I'll go back to this point. How do I put the gun back? I don't see it. No, that's not what I want. I thought I had an inventory. What's the inventory button? Inventory is left. Ah, holster. Oh, hey, there's guys up there.
I'm impressed.
What's this I hear about training? That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. Point man in the Mexico
A battering ram has injured.
Everyone else is in the house. Guess I can't just go in the house.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Well, that guy was alone. Oops. That guy isn't giving me a chance to... Pick up a save here. That one guy won't go. He stands there. No point can I get at that water bottle. Was the wrong button. Thank you. No, that's not useful. These guys above too. Okay, now we just gotta wait. Is the stream running? Okay. The picture I got up over here, it shows it all way far behind. Must be just the okay.